So here it is. We are at the end of the summer, the beginning of September, and for some of us, it's going to be the beginning of the new year. Actually, for the Jewish New Year, we are going to celebrate next week, the Jewish New Year. And so it got me thinking about new resolutions and about big strategic decisions that we make at this period of the year, whether it's a back to school or whether it's the new year or whether the kids, are not at home anymore. We came back from vacation. So it got me thinking about what does it mean really to have this reset button, right? To have this time of the year where we can actually think about where we want to go and what are our new resolutions and what we want to do, right? And then I realized that we entrepreneurs basically do that all year round. We don't wait for the new year to happen, or we don't wait for the summer to end or the new beginnings to start. We are basically all the time asking ourselves questions. We're basically all the time making decisions, thinking new strategies. And so, while thinking of the new year resolutions, I was, actually thinking about a few, and I have a podcast that I'd actually recorded yesterday about 10 resolutions for the new year, and I'll share the link with you below. But the actual thinking strategic of, what do we do when it's the beginning of the new year? Is actually a difficult question because I think that we entrepreneurs do it all the time. We are actually all the time thinking about how to bring our business to the next level, thinking about how to improve ourselves. I always say that having a business is like a personal development tool because you always have to ask yourself questions. Do I have the right product? Am I talking to the right people? Am I presenting it right? Am I doing the right marketing? Am I hiring the right team? Am I building the right systems? And so we're always, improving ourselves all the time and always have to do this introspection to find out if we're really on the right track. So I think my message for you entrepreneurs on this eve of the Jewish New Year and on this back to school week is to make sure that we do that always in alignment with our born to do, with who we are. To make sure that whenever we make a decision, because we're going to make them all along the year, but I think that this one resolution that I'm taking upon myself, and I'm inviting you also to take it for you, is to make sure that the one thing that we do and the decisions that we make and the strategies that we choose and the products that we choose to offer and the people we choose to work with and the networking we choose to do, that we take half a second maybe. And it's like a muscle that the more you work on this muscle, the more it becomes easy for you to have the right intuition. Well, we make sure that the right decision is the one that's aligned with our born to do. And the more we're going to do that, the more it's going to become automatic and you're not going to need to spend so much time thinking about it. So that's my wish for you, that all the decisions that you make and all the strategic directions that you take and all the choices that you're going to have to make in this year to come will be aligned with who you are, who you truly are, who is your authentic self, and that is aligned with your born to do. And that I believe that once we align ourselves with our born to do, then doors open and the right path shows itself. And then one thing leads to another, and you get to live the life that you've always wanted to live. So that's my wish for you, that the small step that you can take at every step of the way so that you get to live the life that you want to live. So I'm wishing to all my Jewish friends Happy New Year, and I'm wishing to everyone great back to school week, and I'm wishing for the whole universe that we should have a beautiful year and that we should have great decisions that are waiting for us and a great future to enable us to live the life that we want to live. Bye for now.